I can't believe it, bro.
It's true, bro.
From where he is getting all these pranks?
I don't know.
Bro, why did your cousin come here?
I also asked him, and you know what he replied?
What?
Why did you come here, Shah?
I came here to learn Arabic.
Why you want to learn Arabic?
If I need to live in Dubai, then I need to know Arabic, right?
Oh, why you want to live in Dubai?
I told you, right? To learn Arabic.
This is nothing, man. You know what he did in my online classes?
What?
So this book was written by William Shakespeare.
Sir, may I go to washroom?
Okay. And come fast.
Okay, sir.
A few moments later.
Where is Fadil? I want to show something interesting. Oh wow, online class.
Hello Fadil?
Not Fadil. Fadil's cousin Sheikh Shah.
Where is Fadil?
I think he went to washroom.
A few moments later.
I can't believe he did this.
Yes, sir, he really did it.
What was that incident?
I can't reveal it, bro. It's so embarrassing. Anyways, it's time for IPL, right?
Yeah, let's watch.
Which team are you supporting, bro?
Mumbai Indians. And you?
Chennai Super Kings.
Oh, nice.
And you know what? Today is MI versus CSK.
Yeah, it will be challenging.
Hi guys.
Get lost, fool.
Why are you angry with me?
Shut up your mouth.
Man, leave it.
We are watching IPL. Do you want to watch?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, come on, man. He doesn't even know what is IPL.
I know it, okay?
Oh, really? Then tell me the full form of IPL.
International Premier League.
Wow, Shah, you're so intelligent.
Thank you.
Bro, it's Indian Premier League.
Oh. I don't know IPL's full form, but I know IPL's meaning, procedure, definition, difference, keywords, and components.
You fool, it's not your geography, it's cricket.
Yeah, I know.
Then tell me any team of IPL.
IPL team? I know. It's very simple.
Then tell.
FC Barcelona. Ouch, mommy.
You fool, it's not IPL team, it's football. Where are you living?
In your home.
But not mentally.
Mentally, I am slapping and kicking your face.
What? Did you say something?
No, nothing. I'm saying that it's very hot over here. So we can own the AC.
No, we can't.
Why? AC is banned over here.
No, you are banned here.
Mommy.
Now stop this foolishness. And if you want to watch IPL, then you are not welcome.
What?
Bro, leave it. You come here. Hamdan, you will regret this decision.
Nothing will happen, bro. Just leave it.
Look, your friend has a sense.
I won't do anything. Don't worry.
Look, he agreed. He won't do anything, bro.
Yeah, let's see. Oh, match started.
Whose match?
It's Chennai Super Kings versus Mumbai Indians.
Okay.
Which team are you supporting?
Mumbai Indians.
Nice choice.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. My goodness.
Six.
Yeah, nice one, bro.
Why didn't he make up to 10? You know, I never get 6 out of 10. I always get 10 out of 10 in my class test.
Idiot, it's not your geography test. It's cricket.
Yeah, but cricket also has test, right?
Yeah, but it's not like class test or exam. It's like championship or series.
Oh.
Edged and gone.
Out.
Where? Oh, Dhoni.
Why he is out?
Because he got a wicket.
Why?
Because he is out.
Why he is out?
Please shut up your mouth and watch this, even if you don't know.
A few moments later.
Oh, target 157. I hope MI wins. Let's see.
I also hope Mumbai Indians win.
Oh, so it's challenging. Me versus you guys. Let's see. Yeah, let's see.
A few moments later.
Oh no, too dark.
6 balls left.
That means...
Can you explain him? Yeah, sure I will. It means that they need 25 runs in 6 balls.
That means they have 6 balls and they need to run 25 times.
Oh. In short, it's little hard for Mumbai Indians to win. Like, if they make 4-6, maybe they can win.
Oh, come on Mumbai Indians, come on.
Yeah, Mumbai, come on. Come on Mumbai. Oh, no way. Chennai will win for sure. Come on Mumbai.
Yes, Chennai won, Chennai won.
What? It's not fair.
Oh my god.
Hey, why did you break the TV?
I don't care. CSK did cheating.
Shah, chill. It's just a game.
No, it's not a game. You do cheating. It's not fair.
Calm down.
No, I won't. He did cheating.
Stop it, you fool!
No, I won't.
Oh no! What is this?
Oh, Baba! Oh my god! What happened to my TV?
Baba, I can explain.
Shut up your mouth. And what is this mess? And my plants? My glass? Oh my god.
Baba.
Shut up and clean everything. You are in big trouble. You both are in big trouble.
But uncle, I didn't do anything.
Yes, I know my dear. That you also did this.
No uncle.
You both clean everything. And Fadil, your 1 year pocket money is cancelled.